The Breeders' Cup Sprint. 6 furlong, Group 1. Fair size field. On the dirt, Welcome to Tombstone, up the top for Joshua Sutherland, Slamster, Hit the Lid, Hear the Roar, Artax, Armageddon, Roly Poly, and the even money pre-race favourite is Mab's Cross for Hilltop Stables. Number 8 out of Barrier 4. Racing, we're on Armageddon. John Morgan looking to get four in a row from the races I've called. So let's have a look here. Out the back early has Hit the Lid, but we've got Welcome to Tombstone just holding the rail and the lead here. From here, the Roar, Mab's Cross, Slamster, Armageddon, Roly Poly, Artax, they're right across the track and just in behind them, getting a nice trail and a bit of protection from the wind, is Hit the Lid. At the 3 furlong, and here the Roar goes for home and opens up a length lead here from Mab's Cross, Welcome to Tombstone. Out wide, Roly Poly, got no run at all there as Slamster. Now it opens up for him as they straighten up, and here the Roar is in front from Mab's Cross. Slamster, Roly Poly, here comes Mab's Cross late inside the furlong. Mab's Cross hits the lead from Slamster. It's Mab's Cross in front and pulling away, and 4 in a row for John Morgan. And Mab's Cross wins from Slamster. Welcome to Tombstone. And congratulations, John. That's 4 in a row of my races that I know of. Slamster is second for Darren Thompson. Third, Welcome to Tombstone, Joshua Sutherland. Fourth, Artax for Hilltop Stables. And Roly Poly was fifth for Django. And then we had Armageddon for Paul Rhodes. Hear the Roar, Django, and Hit the Lid. Just didn't quite have the pace to go with them.